Resident Evil.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive.
Thank you.
Doctor.
Are you crazy? You could have barbecued both of us.
Thank you.
this on.
Thank you.
It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go.
Stars.
No, the brakes are out. Here's a gift for you.
Yeah.
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
There also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
you I'm quite
Warning. Proceeding with operation in 3D. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
I am not going to give up! Jill! That's it. We've got to find a way out of here. Now!
Warning.
Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system. Battery connected.
Thank you.
I'm charged to open.
What are you talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you!
But who is it? It could possibly be looking for me.
It doesn't matter, we just have to be there when it lands.
The President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City. Thank you.